Hey, my friend, come over here quick. The time for action is near. There's buried treasure behind Mrs. Anderson's garage, about a half a block from here. But we must be ready for war, 'cause it won't be easy to find. But we'll do it again, 'cause we've done it before. Bring your weapons, should they get in a bind. My mind makes the rifle from the stick on the ground, and I won't let the stormtroopers shoot me down. If I wanna stop being myself for a while, but I don't wanna do it alone, you can be Luke Skywalker and I'll be Indiana Jones. The jungle, the likes I've never seen. My whip and my knife clear the way. You better keep that lightsaber handy there, Luke, my friend. We're not taking any prisoners today. Well, it's alright, my buddy, I'm watching your back just to keep an eye on mine too. 'Cause although we're outnumbered and under attack, we'll show the bad guys what the bad boys can do. Hunting for treasure is always a dangerous charade. A water balloon I'm holding is really a hand grenade. Yeah! If I were to stop being myself for a while, but I don't want to do it alone, you can be Luke Skywalker. Finally go home now. We got the treasure and we rescued the girls. And when mother asks me why I'm so muddy and bloody, I can say, hey, it's tough saving the world. My rational conscience laughs at the way I pretend. But when I wake up tomorrow, for a while, but I don't want to do it alone. You can be Luke Skywalker and I. for Indiana Jones. I could be Indiana Jones. Full band, everyone! I wrote this when I was living in Nashville a couple years ago. It's about wanting to get back home and do something, you know?